हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैड टाइम एकेडमी। मेरा नाम है अलमास एंड यू पीपल आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल वेयर आई विल बी अपलोडिंग वीडियोस फॉर एप्टीट्यूड क्लासेस फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम्स। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट सैलरी बेस्ड फॉर्मूलाज एंड माय टुडेज वीडियो लेक्चर इज टू फाइंड द इनिशियल सैलरी ऑफ अ पर्सन। लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट फॉर्मूला। सी हियर, इफ एक्स परसेंट ऑफ अ क्वांटिटी इज एडेड एंड द अमाउंट बिकम्स रुपीज पी, then the initial amount is given by p into 100 divided by 100 plus x. See here, let me explain this to you people. See, suppose I have rupees A as the initial salary and some x percent I am adding to this initial salary and it will become some rupees p, whereas rupees p is the present salary of a person. Now, how to find the initial salary, that is the value of rupees A? That is nothing but initial salary is equal to P into 100 upon 100 plus X. See, in the given question, they will give you the value of X percent and the value of rupees P. Now, how to remember this formula very easily? See, to the initial salary, the quantity is added. So, there is 100 plus X in the denominator and to the initial salary, the quantity is added once. So, in the numerator, we are multiplying 100 with the present salary. I hope this is clear to everyone. Let's see one example related to this formula. See the example. Ravi's salary is increased by 10% and now he got rupees 6000. Find the salary before the increment. See, in the given question, the salary is increased by 10%. That is nothing but X percent is equal to 10% and the salary is getting increased. And now he got rupees 6000. That is nothing but the present salary is given, which is equal to rupees 6000. Now we have to find the salary before the increment, which is equal to, we have to find the initial salary and the initial salary formula will be P into 100 divided by 100 plus X. Why? Because the salary is increased and it is getting increased one time. Now, since we know the value of P and the value of X, substitute the values in the given formula and solve that one. It will become initial salary is equal to P ki jo value hai, that is equal to 6000 into 100 upon 100 plus X ki jo value hai, that is equal to 10. Now solve this fraction, you will be getting the answer as 6000 into 100 divided by 100 plus 10 gives you 110 and the answer will be rupees 5454. 0.54. Now this value is the initial salary of Ravi. In this way you can solve the given problem using this formula. See the next formula. If X percent of a quantity is added, to the increased quantity Y percent is added and the amount becomes rupees P. Then the initial amount is given by P into 100 into 100 upon 100 plus X into 100 plus Y. Let me explain this to you people. Suppose rupees A is the initial salary and some X percent is added to the initial salary and again to the increased initial salary some Y percent is added and it will become rupees P. Now how to find the value of rupees A? That is nothing but the initial salary is equal to P into 100 into 100 divided by 100 plus X into 100 plus Y. See here, how to remember this formula very easily. See, in the numerator, we are multiplying 100 two times. Why? Because the initial salary is increased two times. And C,
See, in the denominator, it is 100 plus x into 100 plus y because the initial salary is once increased by x percent and again it is increased by y percent. I hope this is very clear to you people. Let's see one example related to this formula. See here, a certain sum was first increased by 10% and then by 20%. And it becomes finally rupees 5280. Find the initial sum. See, in the given question, a certain sum was first increased by 10% and then by 20%. It means the initial salary is first increased by 10%. That is, x percent is equal to 10%, which is increased, and then it is increased by 20%, that is y percent is equal to 20%, which is again increased. It will become 5280, that is present salary is equal to 5280 rupees. Now to find the initial salary, we'll be using the formula which is equal to P into 100 into 100 upon 100 plus x into 100 plus y. Now see, as the initial salary is increased two times and since we know the value of p, x and y, substitute in the given formula, you will be getting the answer as initial salary will become p into 100 into 100. P ki jo value hai, that is 5280 into 100 into 100 upon 100 plus x. X ki jo value hai, that is 10. It will become 100 plus 10 into 100 plus y, that is 20. Now after solving this fraction, you'll be getting 5280 into 100 into 100 upon 110 into 120. Zero zeros, zero zeros got cancelled. The final answer will be rupees 4000. Now this 4000 rupees is the initial sum. In this way you can solve the given problem. See the next formula. If x percent of a quantity is added, y percent of the increased quantity is added and z percent of the first increased quantity is added and the amount becomes rupees p, then the initial amount is given by p into 100 into 100 into 100 upon 100 plus x into 100 plus y into 100 plus z. See here, let me explain this formula to you people. See, suppose rupees A is the initial salary and to the initial salary once it is incremented with x percent. And again to the incremented salary, again it is increased with y percent. And again it is incremented with z percent. Then the initial salary will become some rupees p. In the given question, they will give you the value of x percent, y percent, z percent and even the value of the present salary. Now we have to find the initial salary. We will be using the formula p into 100 into 100 into 100 upon 100 plus x into 100 plus y into 100 plus z. See, 100 is multiplied 3 times with the present salary. Why? Because the initial salary is increased 3 times and in the denominator it is 100 plus x, 100 plus y and 100 plus z. Why? Because all the three times the initial salary is increased. In this way you can remember this formula very easily. Now let's see one example related to this formula. See here, a man deposited 15% of the initial amount to his locker and again after some time he deposited 35% of the increased amount, again 10% of the increased amount. Now the amount becomes rupees 18,900. How much was the initial amount? See, suppose rupees A is the initial amount of a man
A man deposited 15% of the initial amount to his locker. It means initial amount is increased by 15%. And again after some time he deposited 35%. Again to the increased amount 35% is increased. And again 10% of the increased amount. Again 10% of the increased amount is deposited. Now after these three increments, the initial amount becomes ₹18,900. This is the present salary of a man. Now we have to calculate the initial amount. See, to calculate the initial amount, we will be using the formula, that is P into 100 into 100 into 100 in the numerator. Why? Because the initial amount is increased 3 times. And in the denominator, it is 100. Plus x into 100 plus y into 100 plus z. Why? Because to the initial salary, all the three times some quantities are getting deposited. That is nothing but the quantities are getting increased. Now, as we know the value of P, x, y and z, substitute the values in the formula, it will become the value of P is 18,900. Into 100 into 100 into 100 upon 100 plus x ki jo value hai, that is plus 15 into 100 plus y ki jo value hai, that is plus 35 into 100 plus z ki jo value hai, that is plus 10. Now after solving this fraction, you will be getting the answer as rupees 11,067.19. Now this is the initial amount of a man which he had. In this way you can solve the given problem.
I hope this video class was very helpful. And students, don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you just like this video, and hit the bell icon for my next video notification. And thank you so much for watching my video.